The meeting isn't until 3, but when I get to Miami, I like to arrive a little bit early so I can visit some of my favorite haunts. Now it's time to have some really great, genuine Latin food.